Assistentin ismini Akilen. Akilen was an active and energetic boy. He liked sports as much as studies.
His physical education team. Physical education teacher was his inspiration. That teacher was good at judo.
Akilan told his parents about his passion. For judo. After a few months in an accident, Akilan lost his left hand. Akilan's master taught him only one stroke. One stroke soon he mastered the stroke. Akilan was picked by the master for National Judo. Judo competition. Akilan had won the finals and thanked his master for believing him.